Welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another video, and if you haven't already, what y'all waiting on? Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I'm on the journey to my first 1,000 subscribers, so guys, help me reach my first 1,000 subscribers. Once I have 1,000, I will be doing another huge giveaway, so guys, stay tuned for that. As you can see from the title of this video, this is going to be a sneaker haul slash my top 5 favorite sneakers that I have in my closet. Guys, I'm so excited about this video because I get asked this question literally all the time. Like, do you wear sneakers? And the answer to that question is yes, I wear sneakers. Guys, I do have a good amount of sneakers in my closet. I know it might not seem like it. If you take a look here, I have it a little bad. I do have a lot of heels, but I also do wear sneakers as well. If you follow me on social media or you see me out, I always have on heels. But I do wear sneakers, and I want to give you guys my top 5 favorite sneakers from my closet. So guys, without further ado, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys what I have here, some of the goods. Not all my sneakers, but just some of my top five favorite sneakers that I have in my closet. So stay tuned. So up first, we have this box from Cupid. Q-U-P-I-D. I love their heels. So when I saw these sneakers, I'm like, okay, those will work too. Not nothing too fancy. Definitely not pricey. These things were only $10 from Gold Jane. And they are these Cameo sneakers. Black and Cameo sneakers. They were $10. They have like a white wedge. They look kind of like joggers or trainers or something like that. Very, very cute. I tend to grab these like when I'm running out, going to the grocery store or something like that. Or like I have a quick flight or something like that. They are very, very comfortable. Cameo, black and Cameo print sneakers. Very, very cute. Very, very comfortable and very, very affordable. So these are my number one pair of shoes that I go to on a casual day out. So these are the first pair of sneakers that I tend to grab. Very, very cute. They have like lace-ups on them from the brand Cupid. My second pair of heels are also from Gold Jane, and I think they were around $10 as well. Guys, when I first started getting back into wearing sneakers, it's been a couple years. I kind of steered away from the sneakers. When I first started out, I was a sneaker person and kind of like a little bit tomboyish, and then I geared over into the heels and stuff like that, and I'm back on the little sneaker wave, I guess you would say. I went on Gold Jane. I'm like, I don't want to spend a whole bunch of money on sneakers, but I do want them to be cute and kind of comfortable. So Gold Jane, if you don't know, go to Gold Jane. They have lots of sneakers, lots of heels. That's typically like my top favorite shoe brand that I go to. And then I went on the sale rack and I found these. They are from the brand Bamboo brand. They are like these red high top sneakers. Very, very nice for a casual day out. You can throw on a jumpsuit or a pair of jeans, red top, or like a blazer or something like that on a casual day out. Very, very cute. Very, very affordable. Again, $10 from Gold Jane. Go check them out. They do have good shoes and they are very, very affordable. So these are my second pair of sneakers that I tend to go to for like airport runs or casual days out. That is the second pair of shoes. Shoe number 3 is from Adidas, and they are the, let's see, Adidas Falcons. How cute are these? Very, very cute. They're like a navy, a light blue, a gold, and a red Adidas Falcons. I got these from the actual Adidas website. I don't remember how much I paid, but I know it wasn't that much. I think they were like 20% or 25% off when I got these. Very, very cute. Very, very affordable. Love these sneakers. As I said, at the beginning of the year, I do a lot of fashion shows and stuff like that, and we have a tendency to kind of being on our feet all day. So I told you guys that the statement sneaker was in. So these are, I would consider to be my statement pair of sneakers, like when I'm running out. Very nice pair of running shoes as well. If I want to get my run on, or if I want to run to the store, something like that. Very, very cute. Number three, they are called the Adidas Falcon sneaker. So those are sneaker number three. Sneaker number four is going to be a pair of Pumas I got not too long ago, maybe about a couple of months ago. I was in search for another high top sneaker that I could wear at the airport, and I found these Pumas. I was scrolling through the Shop Akira website, and I seen these Pumas, and I was like, oh, I gotta get these. These are so dope. Like, another pair of high top black and white Pumas. They are the Puma Shock Wedge. They have the wedge, kind of like that wedgy heel to them, black and white. Nice pair of high tops. I can't remember how much these were. I will leave them in the description box below if I find another pair. But I did get them from the Shop Akira site, which is a shop out of Chicago, but they do have an online store. These are where I got those from. Very, very cute. Nice for airport, like, and still be in style. I got these because I'm like, I'm going to the airport, but I still want to be in style. Very, very cute. And then number five, we finally reached number five. Let me show you what number five looks like. I got these. These are actually my latest purchase of sneakers. I got them probably about 2 or 3 weeks ago. I just actually wore them for the first time on my flight to Atlanta. I went to visit some family and I needed another pair of kind of kick around sneakers, but still look cute. So I seen them, I kept seeing them, and I'm like, these are really, really dope. Like, I just kept seeing them, and I'm like, I gotta get these. Like, the artwork to them. I'm gonna show you guys actually the box first, and then I'm gonna pull them out the box. So let me slide some stuff around so I can show you the box. So this is the box. Very, very nice. Like, the box has like these flower details on them. And this is the Puma Times Sue Tai. I think her name is Sue Tai. She's a artist. I think she's based out of like New York or California, or she travels and does both. But she has some very, very nice artwork. I follow her on Instagram, and I'm like, she's doing another collaboration. I think this is like her second or third collaboration with Puma. She does backpacks and different things like that, but she's very heavy in art. And her boxes, everything was designed by her, and it's the Puma Times Sue Tai brand. And these are the sneakers. Guys, look. Look how cute these are. Oh my God. I love these. I kept seeing them and I'm like, I have to get them. I went on the Puma website. They were sold out. I think they only had like an 8 or something left. And if you don't know, I do wear a size 6.5. So I have kind of small foot. So I was looking around. Everybody else was sold out of them. I happened to go on the Nordstrom's website and I found them, and there was 1 6.5 in my size. I was like, I'm getting them today, right now. I don't care what I have to do, but I'm getting them. So I went and grabbed them. Look how cute they are. Just that yellow with the white. Look at the back. Has the Puma with the multicolors. Orange shoestrings. Like, very, very dope. Like, how cute are these? They have like a mix of the gray and the yellow. And then they also have on one of the sneakers, I think it's this one, the left one, I don't think you guys can see, but it's like a slogan here. It says, I miss everything that's real about you. I was like, yes, I'm getting these. So these are the Puma Times Sue Tai collaboration with Puma. Very, very cute. Check her out on Instagram. She has some very dope artwork. These are adorable. Bomb. Like, these are bomb. So that is the last pair of sneakers that I have. These are just five of my top five favorite sneakers that I have. If you like what you see, if you want me to do another haul, any type of shoes, heel, a heel collection, anything that you guys see, let me know down in the comments below. Continue to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys. Have a good day. Bye-bye.